It is I, Arthur, son of Uther Pendragon from the castle of Camelot, king of the Britons, defeater of the Saxons, sovereign of all England.
Pull the other one.
I am, and this is my trusty servant Patsy. We have ridden the length and breadth of the land in search of knights who will join me in my court at Camelot. I must speak with your lord and master.
What, ridden on a horse?
Yes.
You're using coconuts.
What?
You've got two empty halves of coconut and you're banging them together.
So? We have ridden since the snows of winter covered this land. Through the kingdom of Mercia, through...
Where'd you get the coconuts?
We found them.
Found them? In Mercia, the coconut's tropical.
What do you mean?
Well, this is a temperate zone.
The swallow may fly south with the sun, or the house martin or the plover may seek warmer climes in winter. Yet these are not strangers to our land.
Are you suggesting coconuts migrate?
Not at all. They could be carried.
What? A swallow carrying a coconut?
It could grip it by the husk.
It's not a question of where he grips it. It's a simple question of weight ratios. A 5-ounce bird could not carry a 1-pound coconut.
Well, it doesn't matter. Will you go and tell your master that Arthur from the court of Camelot is here?
Listen, in order to maintain airspeed velocity, a swallow needs to beat its wings 43 times every second, right?
Please!
Am I right?
I'm not interested.
It could be carried by an African swallow.
Oh, yeah, an African swallow may be, but not a European swallow, that's my point.
Oh, yeah, I agree with that.
Will you ask your master if he wants to join my court at Camelot?
But then, of course, African swallows are not...
Who lives in that castle?
No one lives there.
Then who is your lord?
We don't have a lord.
What?
I told you, we're an anarcho-syndicalist commune. We take it in turns to act as a sort of executive officer for the week.
Yes.
But all the decisions of that officer have to be ratified at a special bi-weekly meeting.
Yes, I see.
By a simple majority in the case of purely internal affairs.
Be quiet.
But by a 2/3 majority in the case of more...
Be quiet. I order you to be quiet.
Order? Who does he think he is?
I'm your king.
Well, I didn't vote for you.
You don't vote for kings.
Well, how'd you become king, then?
The Lady of the Lake. Her arm clad in the purest shimmering samite, held aloft Excalibur from the bosom of the water, signifying by divine providence that I, Arthur, was to carry Excalibur. That is why I'm your king.
Listen, strange women lying in ponds distributing swords is no basis for a system of government. Supreme executive power derives from a mandate from the masses, not from some farcical aquatic ceremony.
Be quiet!
Oh, but you can't expect to wield supreme executive power just because some watery tart threw a sword at you.
Shut up!
Oh, but if I went round saying I was an emperor just because some moistened bint had lobbed a scimitar at me, they'd put me away.
Shut up! Will you shut up?
Ah, now we see the violence inherent in the system.
Shut up!
Oh, come and see the violence inherent in the system! Help! Help! I'm being repressed!
Bloody peasant!
God fought for us.
Were of peace and the woman he loved.
I want a home and children. It's all for nothing if you don't have freedom.
But his
our enemies, that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom.
I see They hate our freedoms. Our freedom of religion. Our freedom of speech. Our freedom to vote and assemble and disagree with each other. Freedom and fear are at war. The advance of human freedom, the great achievement of our time and the great hope of every time, now depends on us.
For us.
Then shall our names, familiar in their mouths as household words,
Harry the King,
Bedford and Exeter, Warwick and Talbot, Salisbury and Gloucester, be in their flowing cups freshly remembered. This story shall the good man teach his son, and Crispin Crispian shall ne'er go by from this day to the ending of the world, but we in it shall be remembered. We few, we happy few, we band of brothers, for he today that sheds his blood with me shall be my brother. And gentlemen in England, now abed, shall think themselves accursed they were not here, and hold their manhoods cheap, whiles any speaks that fought with us upon St. Crispin's Day!
And these stories you will teach your son. And from this day until the end of the time, we shall be remembered.
We happy few, we band of brothers. Whoever sheds his blood with me shall forever be my brother.
And those men too afraid to go will think themselves lesser men, as they have heard how we have fought and died together.
Future scholars see when they study us? A portrait of women today? There you are, ladies. The perfect likeness of a Wellesley graduate, magna cum laude, doing exactly what she was trained to do. Sly, a Rhodes scholar. I wonder if she recites Chaucer while she presses her husband's shirt's slide. Now you physics majors can calculate the mass and volume of every meatloaf you make, slide. A girdle to set you free. What does that mean? What does that mean? What does it mean?
The flames, they followed Joan of Arc as she came riding through the dark. No moon to keep her armor bright, no man to get her through the smoky night.
Come on, don't tell me you wanted that kind of life. Squat pissing in some third world jungle with some guys looking up your behind.
I wanted the choice. That's how it's supposed to be.
Truth is, the choice isn't yours, and it isn't mine. American families are just not prepared to have their daughters and young mothers in harm's way.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do. Roper, Harris, Gallup, all the polls, they all come back the same way.
What are you saying? That a woman's life is more valuable than a man's?
No politician can afford to let women come home in body bags.
I'm glad to hear you talk this way. I've watched you riding every day, and something in me yearns to win such
a... So what do you want to talk to me about?
The government's about to deport you for certain activities.
I'm in this country since I'm 2 months old. Does that make me Italian? I'm American. And they're trying to send me back?
I could have the deportation order reviewed. Have you classified as highly sensitive for national security? I could take the government off your back if you can help us.
Usually the guys that scare me. You're the people that make big wars.
No, we make sure the wars are small ones, Mr. Palmer.
Let me ask you something. We Italians, we got our families and we got the church. The Irish, they have the homeland. The Jews, their tradition. Even the niggers, they got their music. What about you people, Mr. Carlson? What do you have?
The United States of America. The rest of you are just visiting.
I know this steak doesn't exist. I know that when I put it in my mouth, the matrix is telling my brain that it is juicy and delicious. After 9 years, you know what I realize? Ignorance is bliss.
Do you know what it really reminds me of? Tasty wheat. Did you ever eat tasty wheat?
No, but technically neither did you.
Well, that's exactly my point. Exactly. Because you have to wonder now. How do the machines really know what tasty wheat tasted like, huh? Maybe they got it wrong. Maybe what I think tasty wheat tasted like actually tasted like oatmeal or tuna fish. That makes you wonder about a lot of things.
Speed velocity of an unladen swallow.